The Union Home Ministry had requested internet companies like Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp and Google to maintain servers in India to help get real-time information about accounts, which spread mischievous and incendiary messages. This request has been made after came to know that some people have used fake Twitter handles to outbreak the conditions during the Jawaharlal Nehru University case.